Toku. L'apertura per Arkomenza. Owusu. Yakubu. Sulley. Passa in mezzo a due Sulley, poi accelera. Lo tiene Amadou. Aia.
Nothing stopping the under 17 Gabon captain from participating. The ball whipped in. It's a free header. Well, what an opportunity for Ghana. Post. And Ghana look to turn the screw. The ball curling in. Well, Willigu reacted to that very late.
The break. If he leaves it, he's onside. Does he have the pace? What a lovely little chip. Fantastic. What a goal!
The African age range competitions. Oh, what a lovely ball. Is this another chance? Yes, it is. 28 degrees in the stadium. Gabon is, of course, where the actual CAN was held earlier this year. Oh, nice. Bustling run and a chance. What a finish. And this time it's Sulley side footing that into the top corner.
Non c'è l'intervento falloso. Arkomenza. Sulley. Cerca ancora Arkomenza. Palla che arriva a destinazione. In mezzo c'è Aya. Owusu. Si infila a supportare Aya. 4-2-3. 3-1 anche per il Niger, davanti alla Wali, Namata, Madu, Idrissa e Sumana. Centrocampo con Maman e Aboubakar. Wa Massamba, Sofian e Abdurrahman.
So as it stands at the moment, Colombia would move on to 6 points alongside the USA. Long way to go. This is Sully.
Curtains, brilliant ball whipped in, but it's cleared away. Great chance, Khaled standing up to it, and once again Eric Ayer tonight. Well, it's end-to-end stuff at the
bit of his feet.
But the block coming in, perfect timing. Oh, it's a lovely touch, drilled across. Well, Gabon are absolutely all over the shot.
The battle for a man of the match.
She would take it between Toku and Ayer. There's still plenty of time for one or both of them to get a hat-trick, and it could be it again.
Oh, caught in possession by Gianfi. Step forward by Sulley. There's a chance here for Aya's offside. Options. A chance for Ghana. Still the ball's not cleared. Aya!
Sulley. Bon, il n'y a pas de position de hors-jeu pour Aya.
Sumana. Poi Sulley, Toku. Steso. Calcio di rigore.
As it stands in the other game, it would be enough to put them in to second place. And here they come again looking for a second. Right the way across the face of Gustavo.
Davvero poco. Poco spettacolare.
Colombia should almost certainly go through as a third place team. It just matters who they